automatic backup of MySQL databases. In this video, we will show how to make MySQL automatic backup and recovery in handy backup. For operations with a MySQL database, we are using a dedicated free utility called HidySQL. For this video, we create some samples, the database called test and the table called table 1. The table contains the four fields of different types and consists of the three rows containing different values for each field. Now let us show you how to make a backup task in Handy Backup for creating a copy of this table. Open Handy Backup. Click Create on the main panel to call the new task wizard. Select Backup and go to step 2. In the database group on the left panel, click to MySQL plugin name. At this time you have no connections to MySQL database yet, so click Create a connection. In the connections dialog window, give a name for a new connection, your MySQL username and a password. Test a connection and then click OK. In addition, you can suspend all actions over tables for a backup time by marking an appropriate option or make hard backup, avoiding any table disconnection. A new connection will automatically appear in the connections list. Here you will see a tree of data structure with expandable sections. Mark our table called table 1. Click OK, then Next. On the next step, select storage for your MySQL backup. You can choose between a local or external USB drive, a NAS unit, a network shared folder, an FTP server, or a cloud such as OneDrive, Dropbox, and Amazon S3. By default, the program will save all data to the backups folder in your current user directory. You can skip the next step or tune it up according to your backup strategy. On step 5, enable a scheduler. Select starting time and repeating interval for a task. For example, make MySQL backup every Saturday at 1 o'clock. On the last step, name your task. You can also view all parameters of your task, for example, that the backups folder is a destination for your MySQL copies, the backup type is full, and the scheduling sequence set up to Saturdays, 1 o'clock. Click Finish and you will see a task running. After the program will complete a task, you will see the success message. Open the backups folder and find a subfolder with our task name. Here is the zero subfolder containing backup data, index file backup.hbi and the subfolder backup files containing a copy of our table 1. Open this copy in a text editor and you will see the so-called MySQL dump, a sequence of SQL commands that will recreate our table from scratch when running. You can freely read this file and you can modify it as you wish. For example, when creating a master-slave configuration for a replication, you can change storage the engine if this table from InnoDB to MyISAM. Next, let us show a MySQL recovery task. To restore a MySQL table to its original location, we delete a source table by using HidySQL. Create a recovery task. On step 2, find our backup storage and select the file backup.hbi. Click Next, step by step, skipping all additional settings of recovery. On the last step, give a name for your task and click Finish. The task will run. After receiving a message about successful finish, open HidySQL and see that the table will completely recover. You can also create a MySQL recovery task by right-click on the backup task name. In the context menu, select Restore. The program will recover all MySQL data saved by this backup task to original locations. The MySQL plugin is available out of the box in Handy Backup Small Business and Handy Backup Server Network Editions. We hope to know that this video will be helpful for you. Thanks for watching. Let us see you soon.